And after 66 years of being on Indian Standard Time, Assam has decided to go forward in time and to follow what's known as garden time or a daylight saving schedule British tea planters introduced more than 150 years ago.
What Assam's famous tea gardens have practiced for over 150 years is now set to be implemented across the Northeast's largest state soon. The Assam government has decided to advance its clocks by 1 hour, creating a time zone different from the Indian Standard Time. The government says the logic is simple. In Assam and other northeastern states, sunrise happens as early as 5 a.m. and it's pitch dark by 5 p.m. in the winters and a little later in the summers. For instance, a farmer in Assam is ready to work a good 1 hour before her or his counterpart in a state like Gujarat.
There is a local time, standard time, which is also Assam. কিয় আছে বোলে বাগানবিলাক আর মানুহ এনার্জি ঠিক হয়ে থাকে যিমানে দেরি হয়ে যায় সিমানে মানুহ হেৰি হয়ে যায় এটা
This concept started because daylight breaks, day breaks earlier than the rest of India here, and that is why the time it was decided.
The Indian Standard Time or IST is based on the local time at Uttar Pradesh's Allahabad, but many, like filmmaker Jahanu Barua, who have campaigned for a different time zone for the Northeast, say just does not hold good for the Northeast.
The time difference between the eastern border, eastern extreme border, and the western extreme border is 2 hours. As a result, we have been losing in productivity. In fact, I have calculated in Northeast itself, since independence, we have gone behind by 25 years.
Assam's move, which is likely to need the central government's go-ahead, is also likely to rekindle an old debate about having different time zones across the country or advancing India's clocks to 6 hours ahead of the world standard Greenwich Mean Time or the GMT. Right now, 99% of the globe has simple full-hour time differences from GMT, while India is still behind by 5.5 hours. With Sanjay Chakravarti, Analok Pandey, Vega Bakshi for NDTV.